Welcome to another Cinema Equipment Center tutorial. My name is Justine, and today we'll be showing you the handheld rig single barrel, otherwise known as the Fast Draw.
When you open the bag, you will find the following: instructions on how to set up your Zacuto handheld rig, a list of all the parts, which are the DSLR base plate mount, the base plate itself, 2 4.5-inch rods, 2 12-inch rods, 2 Z mounts, your Allen wrench, mini mount, pistol grip, double weight, and shoulder pad. Today, Angelus will be helping me assemble. To create the DSLR base plate, take the 4.5-inch rod and screw it in on the right side if you are right-handed, or the left side if you are left-handed. Then take the other 4.5-inch rod and screw it in to the right side. You can further tighten with your Allen wrench. Next, take the DSLR base plate, place it on top, and screw with the red knob. Next, take the Z-mount with the 2 tightening knobs and slide it onto this rod and tighten. Next, we are going to be adding the pistol grip. Take this Z-mount, slide it onto the rod, and tighten. Then take your pistol grip, slide it into the mount, and further tighten. Next, take the 12-inch rod and press it firmly into the shoulder pad. Then take the other rod and press it in. Make sure to orient the rods like so. Next, take your mini mount and slide it all the way to the shoulder pad and tighten on both ends. To attach the double weight, slide it on the longer rod on the side without the mini mount and tighten. With the shoulder pad and grip facing like so, slide the longer rod into the mount and tighten. And now you have just assembled your Zacuto Fast Draw.
Thank you for watching this tutorial. Check out our other videos on this channel as well.